Welcome back to another episode of Cooking Grill. This evening I'm on my way to Kalk Bay to get some Maasbankers. Maybe choker, I'll see. I do have my choker set up here. I'm just gonna meet up with some friends there. So yeah, I'll see how it goes. I just got to Kalk Bay now, guys. As you can see, Kalk Bay is GT actually has lights now. I wasn't here in a while, so I didn't know that. There are a couple of guys here, let me just show you. Over here, this guy's over there. It's a bit early, so we'll see how it goes. So there's so many people here at Kalk Bay.
What is meat base? That's good. Choker.
I also have that.
Is it?
Oh. But he says that the other piece are dead.
Oh, I'm getting it.
But the art's probably also present.
As I cook it for a little bit.
Nah, I'm using the heat as a weight. See the sink, make it go right down. The stuff must come up to top. So maybe you want to take your sink off.
What? Diploma!
Thank you.
Right, I just got home now from Kalk Bay. I got some nice Maasbanker. Let me just check, let me open the boot, show you guys what I got. So that's what I got here, guys. And I have a fish pond too. Let me just check. I was thinking of getting rid of the koi and goldfish and maybe getting some live fish. Like I could have gotten my Christmas banker live of this or others, and I could have used this. So that's like the fountain. It collects the water from that pump over there and that pump there, and it pushes through to the side. Okay, there is one to catch quality, see. Well, guys, thanks for taking the time to watch. Please leave a like, leave a comment. Hopefully we'll go fishing on Saturday. Gotta watch him in the window. Okay, I'm out.